Have a good one.
Boy, you got your head wrong.
Thank you. Get in here. Yeah. Good start. Look at that call mark in his mouth. Poor little guy. Had a baby. Now we need his girlfriend. Where's your girlfriend? They can't stand the old Senko spin. Where's your old girlfriend? That's a mudfish. Ah. Little bugger stole my Senko and my spin. The old owner flashy accent there. This thing is dirty. Gotta make sure. Cut that tail like so. Helps with that little spinner blade. And you just screw that on in there like so. That little center pin and juice it just a little bit. Give it a little bait, a fuel. Unnamed scent brand. It's a good little healthy fish. He just wanted his girlfriend. Another mudfish? Come on. Barometric pressure's falling. They should definitely be aggressive today with this front approaching. Could just be area specific. These ones might just not be as aggressive in this specific area today. But generally speaking, this is a pattern lake. This reminds me of Florida so much. I'm sure all those Florida guys are loving it. We need to pull the plug and go swim jig some more. That's how we're gonna get a couple of good ones for our bag for sure.
A miracle.
That was a good bite.
Big girl. Got it. Yeah. How about that?
How about them apples, baby? Woo! That'll get you fired up in the morning. That one's for my 3-year-old. Sucker just moved up. I'll try to eat it a little bit. I'm definitely keeping my eye on this sucker. That is a big old gator. Fattened. Where are the bags?
Good luck. you fish the Eufaula before?
One time. I fished the Elite here in 2020. First day, not good. Second day, I had 16 something, and I weighed in like a pound and a half, or I lost a six, so I would have had a big bag. I broke it off, yeah. I had a 6.3 that day, and I broke off another six.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I figured it out a little too late.
That's it. That's fishing.
What's that?
That's a white one.
Oh yeah, they're look at it, they're little chunks. Just want those females, man. They gotta be right there. There she is. Now, it's a decent one.
Yeah.
Threw it back to the same spot.
Awesome.
Oh. So many fish up here, man. I don't know why to run. One of these suckers is gonna be a giant one. We're due. Big old white suckers.
Yeah, they are.
They're chunks though, they're so fat. They just moved up. Ah, you had it. I picked up and he pulled back. He spit it real quick. Telltale sign he's on a bed. This is Florida fishing, man. This is 100% Florida fishing around the spawn time. Even those little bites, you'll be like, yeah, that was just a little one. 10 pounder. I mean, like, yeah. Gigantic. Because they just nip at it, especially the bigger ones are smarter. Thank you. Jeez, those boat wakes. Those boat wakes. Cash. Yeah.